Alright, we are back with Dark Quest 3. I believe it just says Dark Quest here, but it is Dark Quest 3. Available on Steam for £15.99, or your regional equivalent, I'm guessing about 20 bucks. But yeah, roguelike, board game, card game, dice rolls, all that good stuff. Let's have a look.
Who dares challenge me?
Right, so I'm going to select a party of four heroes. I'm guessing, so we've just got four right now. But it looks like we can unlock a bunch more later on. Yeah, a wizard.
Wizard! Archer! Dwarf! Barbarian! Begin!
I love the voice acting already. Click on this window to learn more about the game. Turn order. Once a hero has completed their turn, a monster will play. This will go back and forth until every character is played once. The next monster to play is highlighted in a purple glow. Plan your strategy accordingly. Health changes are permanent. There is no maximum health. Armor and magical resistance provide extra health versus body and magic damage. They are reset every battle. So you get cards with primary actions and secondary actions. When two characters are adjacent to an enemy, they gain plus one damage on their attacks. Yeah, standard stuff. I think we're gonna have to get in. Play. The Elder nods at you as you approach. Adventurers, I have gathered you here to wish you well. Only you can stop the evil wizard and his chaos magic. Good luck. So there is some carryover stuff. So you can upgrade the camp if you have crystals, it looks like. You know, you start with more gold and an extra dice roll. So it's not a full on rogue. Begin! Yeah? A wagon merchant greets you warmly. Heroes, everything rests on you. Please take this armor to aid your quest.
Select a character.
Ah. Oh, that's good. I think I like my magic resistance for everyone. There's no maximum health, right? So. Right, we're gonna leave the camp and enter the forest.
Great forest!
Right, that's a lake. Roll the dice. So, 1 to 2, we find nothing. 3 to 8, you find a combat card at the bottom of the lake. 9 to 10, to your surprise, you find some equipment. Let's roll it.
8!
8! Nice. So we can have a potion of strength or a clarity potion. Plus 2 armor and magic resistance. Your attacks deal maximum damage for this battle. Interesting. No resistance. Alright, it's a beautiful day. I'm kind of in my way here. Let me move my camera so you can see. Yeah.
Elf Elder Triant.
Oh, so we can attack the tree and have that rune instead. Or we can heal, like upgrade a character's health by 5 to 7. Oh my goodness. We got the strongest dwarf. Forest comes alive as tendrils snake and lash towards you. Prepare yourselves.
Your first battle. Try not to die.
Oh, what? Shroom's fucking me up. So that one's going to attack first. So we can drink ale, 50% to do double damage. Double. Boom. Oh, yeah, I only have one elf anyway. No? Got him. Heal our archer. Got him. Learn and upgrade. Learn or upgrade a hero. Upgrade an attack card.
Select a character.
A wizard. We like lightning storm. And we like the sound of it anyway. Oh, we're getting to do
choose
both.
A hero.
To do both. Nice. Nice. Uh oh, a bear. Take a bear, can't we? Got him.
Choose a hero.
Oh, wow.
Archer,
river crossing.
Test your agility.
I Roll the dice. Damn it. Oh no, we're good. We're safely across. Get the beach dry. Skull of Fate. That doesn't sound good. Okay. We need five or more, basically. Five or more. Fuck.
Nine.
Oh, nice. So we had a reroll there. Good time to use a reroll. Oh, we got a lantern. Nice. Start for next time then, I guess. Noise behind the bushes. Should we investigate? Curiosity. Oh shit. So a large grizzly bear attacks us if we roll a 1. 2 to 5. Must have been pesty. Okay. 6 or above for a combat card.
3.
Okay. We got nothing. You run into a handful of treants. They turn to you, clearly disturbed by your presence. They're ready their branches. I'm gonna attack. They're not very nice, are they? Oh.
Choose a hero.
Oh, interesting. Thieves Guild. Okay. Oh, crystals. I don't have enough crystals. Okay, get it. Ah, so you can skip areas if you've done them. That's cool. A battle. Chickens. Well then. Nice.
Choose a hero.
I like it, it's cool this. Increase our healing.
Dwarf, test your strength. 3, 2.
Hawk.
Archer, test your perception. 9.
Nice. We dodged it at least.
Archer,
oh, no,
test
more.
Your perception. 7.
Nice.
The Bone Dragon.
Oh my God. Killed himself. Got it.
These provisions seem questionable at best.
Okay. Oh no.
Archer. Test your perception. 4.
Ouch. Yeah,
4. Test your perception. 2.
Oh!
Archer, test your perception. 10.
Nice. Fuck.
Oh.
Lust for gold.
No. Come on.
Eight.
There we go.
Five.
Nice.
I have an offer for you. What is your reply?
Sacrifice one of your heroes and I give you 2,000 gold. I refuse. Yeah, we would have needed. I'm not even sure we're gonna get this done. My barbarian's dead. My wizard's dead. My dad. Skip turns. And the way in turn. Or am I dead? Is this what it's... what the skull is for? Oh no. Nice. Not nice.
Select a character.
It's not looking so hot.
Select a character.
Nice. Battle. You went. Yes. Nice. Oh no, let's kill them.
Select a character. Wizard, test your perception. 5.
Nice. Oh, revive a hero? He's literally got one health, though. Yeah.
10.
Yeah! There we go. Amazing.
Four. Test your perception. 8.
barrels. Come on now.
Nine.
Nice.
Four. Roll the Skull of Fate. Nine.
Boom. So I think we can start, we can skip that next time. We can go straight here, I believe.
Seven.
I can't disappear.
Four. Seven.
Wait, I got seven. I just wasted all my dice rolls for no reason. Oh, we got a goblin hammer. Uh-oh. No!
Wizard, test your perception. Four.
Run for your lives.
Test your perception. Two. Dwarf, test your perception. Five.
Okay. Uh-oh.
Two.
Fuck.
Nine.
Yes.
Dwarf, test your perception. Eight.
Horrible down there. Yeah. All right. Let's battle. Wizard's dead. Oh, what? No. I kill them both there.
Choose a hero. Dwarf, roll the Skull of Fate. One.
It's not looking good.
The Goblin Vault. You will need a key to enter here.
I don't have it.
Dwarf, test your perception. 8.
Nice.
Dwarf, test your perception. 3.
No!
Is that the best you can do? Who dares challenge me?
That's cool. So yeah, we got that new character that we found on our travels. I guess. Yeah, you unlock more as you go. Yeah, that's cool. Wait. Oh, we'll abandon. Right. Start Quest 3. A nice little card. Dice rolly game. Available on Steam now. Just a quick look there. Yeah, I liked it. It might be something I fire up. Like sort of late night before I go to bed. Yeah, it's good.